Channel Coding with Ashvika for Kids. Today's video I'm going to show you how to make a push button circuit as I said in the last video. So today we'll make it. So first we have to search as tinkercad.com and click enter. If you have not signed in, you can sign in. Then you will see is 3D design circuits, code blocks, etc. So click on circuits and click on create new circuit. Now after clicking on it, you will be able to see the screen on your device. When you see the screen, you have to take is a 90 battery and rotate it. This is the button of rotating it. So rotate it like this. Then we have to take is the push button and place it in the center. Then we have to take is the positive wire to the terminal 1B or maybe or 2. So for now I'll just make it to the terminal 2. Now I will take the negative wire, take it through and place it there. But if you see now, there's something missing. That is the LED. This LED will be connected through it. So let it be here. Here. Or we can place it anywhere. So 1 minute. For nice placing it a correct place, I'll keep it here. Now take the positive wire, take it all through above the LED and place it in the terminal to okay. Now we will take is the negative wire, take it above the LED and place it in the terminal 1B. Now we see there is a cathode and anode. Now to connect it, as we have connected this from the positive, connect it to the anode. Then we'll take a resistor and keep it here. And then we're gonna anyway you can put in the anode wire or the cathode wire, which is the negative and positive. So for now I'm keeping it in the negative wire, which is cathode. Just connect this to the resistor and from there to there. Now click on start simulation. And now you see the LED is glowing. But to make it off, you have to push the button. Now you see the LED is off, but again when we leave the button, it will again glow. So if you like the video, subscribe, like, and don't forget to on the notification bell. And in the next video, I'm going to show you how to make a ring in 3D designs. For now, bye. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.